Constructor Company and the M. Lovell Company. That engine was made at the Advanced Works up in Battle Creek, Michigan. And they were acquired by the Lovell Company in 1911. Very unique engine with a very unique lever and valve. Here comes another wonderful longtime family and supporter of this club, the Frink family. This is Charlie Frink in his 1965 case. This is what we would call a steam engine.